Frank's outside. I should get going if I'm done changing. The woman we saw with Rachel's dad. Weird.
Yo, Frank! It's Chloe. I don't know the secret password, man. Is the password drugs?
Price, get your ass in here.
Dude, it smells like piss in here.
Shut up.
You have a rough night or something?
Every night's a rough night. I've got a notebook in the back somewhere. Go get it for me, would you?
Who is that? Ah! Cat, jeez, man.
Get my notebook, Price. Then we'll talk.
Now I'm fetching things for Frank. How low can I go?
And we're back.
Betting slip. $1,200? Way out of my league.
It's a nasty one, all right. Big, hard to contain. We don't typically see fires like this on the Oregon coast this time of year. There haven't been any serious injuries yet, but that could change in any second.
How about... So Frank's a fellow survivor of Black Hell.
Gonna have to prepare to evacuate the next few days.
Who knew?
I don't think it'll come to that. Well...
It's always hard to tell what Frank's thinking.
Surrounding the northern part of Arcadia Bay.
Fight the power.
Advancing toward.
Unusual indeed. What causes a fire to behave that way?
I don't honestly know. Right now we're doing everything we can just to keep it contained.
Scary. Well, there you have it, folks. Straight to the fire chief mess. Thanks for filling us in, Jack.
You're welcome. Been a pleasure.
Sorry, Frank. I didn't know it was your RV when I wrote that. Ugh, gross. Wait. Frank got a puppy. For real? Rachel the therapist would have a field day with this. the mill burned down. Jeez, that's an expensive dog. Sauce for the man who enjoys searing pain with his drive-thru order. That's an insane amount of beans. Does Frank really need to remember? Got it. Frank must be spending hundreds of dollars on this dog. Part of a balanced breakfast. I guess Frank subscribes to the hiding in plain sight philosophy of drug stashing. Don't mind if I do.
Don't even fucking think about it.
Damn. Hey there. It's okay, little guy.
Aw, shit! Pompidou, get up here!
Pompidou?
You little killer.
Frank finally gave up on the steak. Frank and his BFF. That's adorable. A swingy, flippy instrument of death. Is this what I think it is? Glad I paid that off. Time to find out what Frank wants to discuss. Is this it?
Have a seat.
Pompadour, huh? That's one badass name for a dog.
It's French.
Okay, but he's not a poodle, Frank.
No, he's not. But I'm gonna treat him like one.
Okay, so who was that woman?
What woman?
The one I saw coming out of your RV.
Oh yeah, I meant to introduce you. Her name is Mind Your Own Fucking Business.
Rachel would want to know more. I bet I can convince Frank it's harmless to tell me.
Dude, I'm just curious. What's the big deal?
Idiot. I make money by being discreet.
No shit, Frank. You think I don't know about hiding things from other people? I'm a teenager.
Come on, Price. I gotta protect my clients. Happy customers are the foundation of a good business.
Hey, so I had this dream the other night about a cloud that swallowed Arcadia Bay.
You too?
See? We're a lot alike, Frank. We've got shit in common.
Sure, I guess. So why are you so hung up on this chick?
I'm not. Just hanging with a friend here. A friend I don't know much about. Tell me, Frank. Seeing any girls lately?
I don't know.
Frank. Talk. And I'll get my mom to make you something special.
Like what? How about that firehouse chili of hers?
You got it.
The woman you saw. Her name's Sarah. Showed up a few weeks ago. Causing all kinds of trouble for all sorts of people.
Like who?
It's a little out of your league, okay?
But what kind of trouble, exactly?
Forget about it, Chloe. Shouldn't have opened my mouth.
Thanks for telling me.
Whatever. You hear the mill burned down?
Yeah. I heard some stuff about it.
Crazy. My friend Damon runs the place. He lost a lot of money last night.
Money from what?
Well, he's always had a few things going on. I help him out with some of them.
Don't drown me in the details, Frank.
Lately, he's been doing some stuff that I don't like. But I don't seem to have much leverage with him like I once had. Anyway, you and I have shit to discuss. I've got a little job for you. Open my notebook. Last page. Should be some entries for a kid named Drew. You know him?
Drew North? Yeah, he's... Holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Apparently football players eat it like candy.
That's smart, I guess. It pays well?
Go Bigfoots. Problem is, Drew owes a grant, and he's not answering my calls. You know what's going on with him?
No, I never talked to him. Or his type.
No one's just a type, Price. Anyway, here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up. Can you handle that?
Yeah, of course, but what's in it for me?
I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
Okay. Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
What's the matter?
It might be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell. I got expelled this morning.
Congratulations. Still easier for you to go on campus than for me. If you can't even do this, Price.
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it.
we could leave for good. I'll do it.
Good deal.
Didn't think I'd be back this soon. Well, here goes nothing. Better hurry up and get into the dorms. What would I buy if I had enough money to build a whole dorm? Probably not a dorm. A new medium? Welcome to hell. Max would have jumped on that photographer position. What are the chances that 200 years ago, some teenager got in trouble for carving faces all over the thing? Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, Bird. Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since... never. There's Evan.
Come on.
Putting his pretentious art above his sanity, as usual. In a way, that's kind of badass.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Dude, why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight. Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous.
Hey, Evan, as intelligent as you look right now, you can still see that bird from where I'm standing.
I appreciate your concern, but I want to get this shot exactly right. And I've learned something about myself recently. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. For example, I've been trying to get the students and administration interested in forest fire prevention.
That is kind of an odd topic to focus on.
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
Looks like you were right. Go, Evan. You're a hero of the people.
I know you feel like I do. About different things, I'm sure. But you only give a shit about what you give a shit about. I like that. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
Nice work, Samuel. Such a nice white door. Though, it feels like it's missing something. Doesn't it? Too bad I can't tag it with Samuel standing right there. Hey, Samuel. Keeping busy?
Always, Chloe Price. I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here for someone. A special someone, yes?
So, what about Elliot Hampton? Have you seen him recently?
I only see what Elliot wants me to see.
Okay.
Usually I can see both what people want me to see and what they want to keep hidden.
And, What do I want to keep hidden?
That you are lonely and afraid.
Fuck you, man.
It's okay not to be okay, Chloe Price.
I'm looking for Drew North.
Most look at Drew North and see only the athlete, but he is more than that.
He is?
A great heart he has, with much love and no room for fear.
I've always thought he was kind of a bully.
He may be that, too. No one is just one thing.
What do you think of Rachel Amber?
Rachel Amber is a dragon made of diamonds.
That's, deep. Do you just make this shit up on the fly, or do you, like, write it down beforehand?
Are you angry all the time because you like the way it feels, or is it merely a desperate defense against experiencing true intimacy with others?
I've gotta go, man. It's been real.
I often wonder what real is. Farewell, Chloe Price.
There's only one way into the dorms, and that's the front door. Locked. Figures. Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys. Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Calamastia.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Trick's on you, because I am the ultimate lost cause.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
I'm just picking up something from somebody. It's for a friend.
Now I'm really curious.
What are you doing? What's all this stuff?
I'm prepping for the Tempest show tonight. I'm the stage manager.
Oh, right. I think I knew that.
Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
Obviously, Rachel's fantastic, but everyone else is pretty impressive, too. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. And Nathan as Caliban? There's so much depth there.
Right. Depth. Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
Shoot.
I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Make a move?
So, are you?
I
mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
You think we're... together?
You've been hanging out a lot, which I know might not mean anything, but I like to be extra careful about these things.
I'm... I don't know. It's confusing.
Yeah, I can imagine. You ever want to talk to me, Chloe, you know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle. Why, yes, Chloe, of course you may look through that.
Steph's really good at creating fantasy worlds.
I'll see you at the Tempest, right?
Drew's room definitely isn't this way.
You shouldn't be on campus, Chloe.
Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers? If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there.
You shouldn't be on campus, Chloe.
Hey!
Shit. I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way. Time for a fresh start. Here we go.
Come on.
Gotcha.
Oh, perfect.
You're welcome. Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works. Sorry, Samuel. All right. Time to find Drew's room. No time like the present.
Skip, how's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here? Didn't you just get expelled?
Relax. I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
Come on, Skip. I break the rules, and you think it's awesome. Let me break this rule. For old time's sake.
I want to, Chloe, but I really can't.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass. What's my official business? Women's business, Skip. As in, my uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
That's not cool, Skip. You realize that, right?
Chloe, I just have this feeling like you're up to...
Wait. You talked me into letting you into the bathroom this morning, and then you tagged the entire friggin' place.
What? No, fuck it. I totally did that.
Wells raked me over the coals for that. Ugh. Time to go.
Or what? What are you gonna do, Skip? Because unless you're prepared to drag me off this campus, I'm going inside.
Chloe, enough. This is my job. Just go. You have never respected me. You and all your smug little classmates. I am so tired of being shit on by high schoolers. You know what? I'm done. I'm done with this stupid rent-a-cop job. Just do whatever the fuck you want, Chloe.
Whoa, Skip.
Matthews, I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
That's funny. I've gotten reports about how your head is really far up your ass.
What did you just say?
Damn. Matthew. Skip really lost it there. All right. Time to find Drew's room. All right, which one is Drew's room? Could Elliot be lamer if he tried? Elliot's mom seems nice. Lucky Dana. Warren Graham is such a nerd. There's way less porn here than I would have thought. Elliot does work really hard. I guess I'm happy for him. The world breaks everyone, and afterward, some are strong at the broken places. Wow. I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long. That's not half bad. Okay. Dark. Who is it that Elliot's writing about? Elliot is way more artistic than I thought. Wait. Are these about me? What the fuck, Elliot? Yep, definitely Drew's room. Good. Drew's not here. Okay, if I were Drew, where would I hide my money? Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo? Damn it. Wrong numbers. I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew. I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay. Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads. So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects. Plenty of possible combinations here. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Mikey's figures. Playing that game yesterday was actually fun. Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew. We might have failed to kill you, Durgeron, but something tells me Mikey's not through. Yet. Bad guys don't usually look so obvious, but this is still awesome. Awesome. They look so happy. A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo? Hoping that Drew went with something obvious for his lock combo. Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Might actually need some help with this one. 1227. Worth a shot. Yes! This is kind of fun. Ah. Did little Drew beat you up, too? Jackpot. I'm kind of good at this. Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so...
Why?
Bro, we gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round? Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Drew, relax. Slow down.
Shit.
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Drew, what's going on?
Don't worry about it. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
You know what's going on?
Damon, you shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit.
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started two-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now.
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough time. Yeah, bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money, Drew?
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm gonna...
Where is it?
Please, just give me one with...
You're just going to lie there? I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Sorry to have to do this, kid! No one steals from me! No one.
Fuck. Fuck!
Stop! It's okay. I've got your money.
Ah, I didn't realize we had an audience. Hey, Mikey. Okay. Who the hell are you?
Frank sent me to collect.
That's what Frank was going on about? Wait. Are you the bitch who tuned up Sheldon?
That guy at the mill? He was an asshole. He kept harassing me. He needed to get the message.
Frank was right about you. Let's see the cash.
We need that!
It's all here. Mikey, you need to help your big brother. Help him understand that I take this shit seriously.
Come on. Mikey's got nothing to do with this, man.
You help your brother understand that if he steals from me again, I'm coming back here and I'm going to break his knees. Thanks, kid. Tell Frank I owe him one.
We needed that money. You just screwed us over.
Are you crazy? That guy could have killed you.
You don't know anything about this situation. It's none of your business.
Yes, it is. Mikey's my friend. I don't want him to get hurt.
You think you're some kind of hero? Stepping in for poor Nathan Prescott? And now you're messing with our lives?
Mikey, I gotta look at your arm. Just leave us alone.
Look, I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't get our dad off the streets, does it?
We'll be okay.
This day has been so messed up. At least I can talk to Rachel now. If I can find her back here.